In Excel, a macro is a recorded set of actions or commands that can be played back to automate repetitive tasks. It allows users to automate complex or time-consuming operations by recording a sequence of actions and then executing them with a single click or keystroke. To access this Excel file with macro, just click and go to Properties, tick the box with the label Unblock, click Apply and then OK. You can now open the file. When you are prompted with a security warning, just click Enable Content and you are good to go. A macro can be used to perform a wide range of tasks in Excel, such as formatting data, creating charts, applying formulas, sorting and filtering data, and much more. It essentially helps streamline workflow and increases efficiency by reducing the need for manual repetition. Macros in Excel are created using Visual Basic for Applications, VBA, which is a programming language specifically designed for automating tasks in Microsoft Office applications. VBA allows users to write custom code and create more advanced macros with logic, conditions, loops, and user input. Enabling macros in Excel is necessary to run and use macros within a workbook. By default, Excel has macro security settings that prevent potentially harmful or malicious code from running. Users can choose to enable macros either by adjusting the security settings or by granting permissions when prompted to do so. Overall, macros in Excel provide a powerful tool for automating tasks, saving time, and improving productivity by eliminating repetitive manual work.